All right. So, this is a very odd thing to do right now, but I think it's the right moment, and I'm pretty sure that it's the first ever spoken word recital of a poem in Manila. So, there we go. Make some fucking noise. I haven't started yet, but I thought I'd get that cheering just in case. You know what I'm saying?
Why can I not sleep?
Where am I turning? Where are the trees still burning? Forest fires, crooked lies. Why am I so sullen and drained?
In the butcher's raining.
Last man on his own. Is anyone back to side count?
Yeah, monk is waiting in the tree. He counts the trees.
Hearing the sound of the mute, your waggly leaps on the back. Attack, attack, attack.
No, only the not today.
The rain falls upon the acidic trees and millennium scorn. Fires vanish beneath the land and drought, death for all to see. The birds on the trees and then you and me. Lay twitching on the floor, twitching on the forest floor.
The idiot's waiting.
The idiot's waiting.
Yet he's one of his thickest into his home.
Catherine's just like one of his own. Wild bones.
Wild bones.
Wait, the yeti no longer has a home. The trees are gone and nothing is grown. A table, a chair, an internet nightmare.
Well, will the forest speak?
We're not as straight up and way too weak. Peace. Thank you.